Hey, Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. Today's video is going to be about my Expedition creation deck. I was trying to do an armory, but it went more to control at the end, or somewhat a little bit of ramp. Like, I only have 10 units here. Yeah, I could like to get power, her just to do some damage if lucky, and him to draw back my only weapon I put in the deck. Age Warf. Visage? I can't read for shit. But yeah, pretty much this deck. Oh, also, I have two Starsteel Dacios. This deck somehow got me to Masters in Expedition this month. I don't know what I did, but I guess a lot of people are playing a lot of Stranger decks and stuff like that, so having at least four wipes help. I gotta love the chance. That helps me just a little bit. And the sights here can be useful. I'm not a big fan of the market cards. Like, they're cool ideas, but it's the only thing we have in Expedition. It's like, gotta learn new ways to play, and it's hard to pick what you want. Like, so the only thing I could think of were the two edicts, disjunction, just to get a weapon back, and Timothy. I've been drawing a lot of power, so I've been trying to mess around with it, and I decided to add one Victory Feast because it's a fun card to play, really fun. So, besides that, enough chit-chat, let's get on the cliff, shall we? Okay. Wow, setting the graphics on high really make everything look smoother. Risky, but I'll take. At least I can control what power I want to draw. Just trying to draw enough to for my, whatever the Expedition Harsh Rule is. Ugh. God, no. Okay. Gonna be too big of a deal if I draw a goddamn whatever. Do this for my power. From on high. Yeah. No, I fucked that up. I didn't mean the silence. Fuck. Damn it. Meant to draw power. Fuck me.
Our memories give us strength.
No hesitation. Well, aren't we lucky?
By whatever means
necessary. No, no, just top drawing. This is not good. Shouldn't have took that hand.
From on high. Thank you.
Good, he's out of ammo.
Hold the line. Banish the darkness.
Our purpose is clear.
The darkness on for the ancestors.
We will not be brought.
I would play it right away, but I wanted to play another stranger first. Okay, I just need my sight. Okay, that's enough power, thank you.
We trust in ourselves. Our progress.
Oh, well, he was saving his time. Ooh. Please let me draw a kill everything card. Oh, motherfucker. Look at how much power I drew. If I actually drew the free power I wanted, this game could have maybe been a little different if I was lucky. So much power. Lovely. So lovely. Yeah, not the best idea for him, but I like it. Okay. We got enough green. I'll do times. Then we'll go for another fire. Oh, that's a sack deck. Lovely.
You cannot put out the light.
Since my hand's full of nothing but power, I'm gonna just decimate. So much power. So much power. So much power. Cast it twice. Huh.
You cannot put out the light.
God smiles on me.
Huh.
Okay, now I know what I'm doing. This hand. This is stupid. Twice in a row I draw a shitload of power. I don't even think I have that much power in the goddamn deck. Oh, look at that. More power I can draw. Fucking deja vu right there. Ugh. I'm glad I won this time. Oy, oy, oy. Next game. Looked nice, but now. I'm gonna have to mulligan again. Better. Sort of. Like, he had three power cards, but he didn't pick red. Oh, now he has a red. Just thinking which one's better. Attack twice, but if he has something to stop it, then it's wasted. But, or have this that'll kill everything he'll play. I'll do that. I won't be able to play it right away, but my luck where I'm drawing nothing but power again. I tried cutting some, but it still wants me to draw nothing but power. Whatever. He'll probably... It's fine. I'll take a few more hits.
monsters.
Lovely again. You know what? I keep drawing nothing but power, so this time, even though I just fought this guy with a shitty hand of power, but I got like a decent amount of card draws. Should be fine. The only copy I have of this card. I thought I'd only put one of these in here just for the hell of it. Oh, going all in, aren't we? Just so I don't die right away to whatever dragon he plays.
Hold the line. Banish the darkness.
I just realized if he plays a dragon with charge, he's gonna do that and use that. No, wait, but he doesn't have enough mana for that. I still should be careful.
I can wait. Banish the darkness. Our victory is assured.
Top luck draw.
Safe travels.
Okay, I think I know what I can do here, if I'm quick enough. Shouldn't have enough mana for this unless he plays a power. Okay, good. That was too close. Too fucking close. Thank you, Victory Feast. Too close that was. You know what I'll keep, because I have two wipes. Which I should have enough to play. Three wipes. Ha ha ha, three wipes. Fuck this card.
Every weapon.
I'm having deja vu.
We fight to survive. Safe travels.
I was thinking maybe I'd use the silence, but nah.
Your next move, your last.
Okay, I definitely might have to use the silence next turn. Just so I don't fucking die.
Is a curse.
That was scary. Really scary. Okay, I'll try to get one more in. Then I'll maybe try my other decks. No red, so I'm gonna have to redraw our fire to be accurate. I'll keep this. And he mulligan for one, and I'm going first, so that makes my look a little bit easier here. She's like the Ikaria of Expedition.
Our purpose is clear.
Banish the darkness.
Should have fireballed that, but if he has another one, that's gonna suck.
From on high, we struck.
Fucking hate that griffin.
Trust in nature.
Oh, I love Victory Feast. That's a fun card.
Banish the darkness.
Our wisdom is infinite. Our magic is unbroken.
We thrive when others falter.
Banish the darkness. Banish the darkness. Banish the darkness.
On for the ancestors.
I still have enough mana to play this thing. Hilarious. Finally, I get a game where I play the way I'm supposed to play. Okay. That was a good last game for this deck. So I'm gonna just try other decks now. So anyways, thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos, subscribe to my channel. If you want to talk, join my Discord, yada yada yada. Thanks for watching.